light bit of pruning on here, on this one as well. Not grilling it all today, although that is pretty amazing. That is not good. This tree's gonna fall apart. Crank on that a bit. There it goes. This thing may be a little bit too dead to control, but I'm gonna try. So, heads up. Controlled enough. Rip! Rip! Yeah.
You balanced that out nicely.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I do.
No, I just I was kind of debating between cutting lower or cutting a little higher, but, you know, higher balance would have been off and lower would have hit the fence. That did kind of work out just about perfect. Ready? Here it goes. Sounds like it's screaming. Oh no! And it came off. Oh, that was my fault. I should have tied it up higher. All right, go ahead and take up slack. All right, Wilfred, on this one, you're gonna be on this white rope. And hold on, come other way. Come under me, like right at the fence, and turn right, and go on the other side of the log pile. And so when I start doing my back cut, just pull. Because you're gonna help it go kind of that direction, away from this little tree underneath me. God damn it. Yeah, it sucks without those posts. You can go to the other side of the cult following center. Hey. Thank you. Alright, so my rigging rope tied in over there. Spider leg balancer tied in. Tie up there. I'm gonna cut it, swing it, and have it drop by Mr. Jake right on the other side of this fence. Alright. Alright. Beautiful.
Hey, good job.
You can wrap it back and lock it back in the porter wrap if that's what's holding it from rolling onto the fence. Huh? Alright, there's a reset on it, I'll just show you. Heads up. Yeah. Wait for wind. Or not. Jose and Jake gonna be removing some low limbs on this one, removing this whole thing, and those two cedars. Keep a steady tension on it. Let's take a look at what I climbed up here on. That just gives you a warm fuzzy. Ready, Jake?
Yep.
Ready? Here we go. You gotta drop it before it does a full swing. Yeah, like as soon as it clears the deck, like just let go of the rope. No big deal. I mean, it's fine. Hold it. Watch out, there's a hanger right there. Trimming those anyway, fuck 'em. So as soon as I start cutting, go ahead and start pulling. All right, here we go. Good job, gentlemen. Being held up by that other tree, so I'm gonna get it out of there. Okay. How old are you?
70.
Is that an exhausting walk to the truck or something? All right, you want to go ahead and give it a pull?
I think it being on that other limb is pulling.
All right, let's reset it.
Fuck.
Yeah, it's fucking. That's dead, so it'll probably just break off. All right, got the rope, Jose? One, two, three. Very nice. All right, we're gonna pull it out. Jose, we're gonna pull it that way. You lower it as we pull. All right, good job, gentlemen. It's like 3-something, so we knew we weren't going to finish this job, but we got to start. So we got that branch out. Now I was going to go up and take the top out and then just drop the rest. So I noticed, hey, my good friend Poison Ivy. Bug it, we're done. Well, I may take these little bottom limbs off, but I'm not fucking climbing that shit today. I'm in no mood. So I'm going to start my back cut. Yep. And don't stop pulling because I don't want to hit nothing or the fence. I don't give a shit about the rock.
Maybe it's your mom's rock.
And?
You ever heard?
Nope.